I needed the space. I thought I got a flat tire when we came down there. I thought you'd fell off because you did a half skid. I was like, oh, that's great. She's binned it on the slippy stuff.
No, I slammed my brake on it because I knew it would
work. How many years you had that now? 5 years?
Yeah,
5 years. So it might be worth having a look at the brake pads. Maybe it's buying you a set.
It's 2017.
Yeah.
2017, I got it. Because it was a year old and I got it, but it hadn't been used. Because no one could afford it.
Yeah, but then when they knock the money out of it, you look around at everything else. And I love the fact that you look, you're like, well, what about this one? Spec's not as good and it's just as much money. You tried everything to deny it. Oh, hello, Mr. Starling.
Overkill for what we do.
Yeah, but then it's never going to break, is it?
It won't get absolute.
There you go. How the fuck has that got down there? How's a dog got down there?
I don't know, I'm actually quite worried how the dog's got down there. Quite a drop.
Unless it's gone all the way, she's walked the dog all the way along and she's stayed up the top. Well, I concur, but... Did you put them tablets in your bag? The drink tablets? Bugger, I forgot to ask you to do it.
No, I thought you'd already put all your tablets in.
Yeah, in case we run out. We could just buy a big 2 litre bottle of water and fill everything back up.
I've got a card and just race this all those sort of things down here.
All right. So is that the last bit that I hate? You get to the top and it goes...
Yeah, but it drops over a ledge, doesn't it?
So...
Bugs.
What, little thunder bugs? Another MT07. He came around that corner very aggressively. I played golf for ages.
Well, that was the other day. The golf was going, but I wanted to hit a ball. Yeah, that's one thing. Do your money. What are you going to do? Lots of things. You don't, you know what we've done,
so I read the thing that the bloke from Camelot had said. about why they'd gone public.
Right.
And he said, well, it's hard to hide that much money. Why are you trying to hide it? Yeah. In my mind, I'm going, well, they don't have to know. Like close family and friends, they don't have to know how much you've won. You can just say you won some money.
Yeah.
And that's it. No, you just buy it, and you set up a foundation, don't you, or a trust. So, that's what I meant to tell you about. The nurse on Tuesday that did my infusion.
Yeah.
Her and her husband are about to retire. And they bought a house, and they've got a caravan, and they've got a fair bit of money and like assets. And they've set up a family trust so that when something happens to them, the government and council can't touch it.
Okay.
The rest of the family then share the assets that are there.
Yeah,
well, you set up a family trust. So your mum and dad set up a family trust, and all of their assets that they've got, they put into the trust. So they're not actually giving it to you as such.
No.
But everyone goes in the family trust, and then when a member dies, they're no longer part of the trust.
Yeah.
So.
I
take it we can't go down there at all. Can you not?
No, you go down there, you can't,
maybe. Oh. Well, I would have gone down there then and over the bridge. If you told me.
Down there as well.
Down where?
Down to that bit of the front, it's all shut.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, that's the bit that we're doing now.
Oh, right, sorry, my bad.
Yeah, that's the bit that we're doing.
Yeah, so there's none of this, like your gran.
The government took
it. Yeah. And sold it off, and then someone from the council bought it. Still can't get, fucking hell, they're going all the way down there, are they?
Yeah, links.
They're putting on new rails up. Cheers, thank you. What, down there?
doing?
Oh, I don't know. Just getting fit, I think. No, I've got to get fit before I learn to skate. There's a lot more of them rocks showing than they ever used to be. I thought it was easier just to take the shorter hill.
Oh,
I know what. I'll just get it over with and drag it out. I smell dead animals cooking.
No. Oh. That
sees a better colour now. It was black earlier. Synchronised pedalling, when I let off, you've got to let off. Otherwise we end up doing this all the time. Fucking look like a chicken Madras. Yeah, I know, it got ripped off in that storm, didn't it?
Oh, no.
Yeah, it just got, like, obliterated. They have no balcony left.
Yeah.
And that one. It's been ripped out, look. Yeah.